So extreme rules are now in effect in this one. Anything goes from here on out.
That's right, Cole. If these superstars can dream it, they are absolutely free to do it. There's nothing standing in the way of their most ambitious and sadistic imaginings. Able to reverse. He steers clear of contact. He takes control.
And he goes into the ring. Dangerous spot for him to be in. Uh-oh, from the top rope. Snap there from the top rope.
Ooh. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
That'll do some serious damage.
Uh-oh.
Counters with an attack on Omos.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with a shortcut, Saxton.
Bam! A lot of momentum now on Omos's side.
Yeah, Ivar needs to get moving as soon as possible.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Jarring impact.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Just cranking the head.
Just breaking down the opponent. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
What a barrage of stomps. No respect being shown whatsoever with those stomps.
Oh, man, what a headbutt. Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo stick. Send your opponent crashing through a table. Fight up the ramp. Whatever insanity you can come up with is fair game.
Just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
Ooh, right to the arm.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Bruising attack to the stomach.
And Omos is keeping the match at his pace.
Yeah, Ivar needs to get moving as soon as possible.
And that could easily ding up your arm.
Inflicted.
Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Cranking the head. And Ivar looks clueless as to where he is right now.
Up high and down hard from Omos.
Ivar's in big, big trouble.
Top rope right now
with these two behemoths.
No way.
No.
You can't do that.